Kind of dark in here this morning. I got a light bulb out. These are the pencils I'm using, black, 2 French grays and 2 warm grays. I need this really sharp so I can make feather looking things on here. Let's see. I'm gonna come up in here with a 20% warm gray right in here. And we'll try and leave that white except for that line right in the middle. Upturned mouth. That warm gray. And then for the darker bit there, we'll use the 50% French gray. Which is right here where this. French or warm gray?